Okay, these are kind of hard to inspect when they're packed full of grease. So I've cleaned all the grease out of these so I can show you the condition of them. The ball bearings seem to be intact. The splines are in great condition. Don't know really that you'd notice any difference from a new one and this one if you put this on your machine. So give it a look. All the splines are good. Threads are good. Give me your best bid, and it will go on your quad. Thanks for looking.